Just because you're the only one in the ring doesn't mean you're guaranteed a victory. Just ask The Miz.
Oh my God!
The Miz, as Byron was saying earlier, was seemingly the only one in the ring capable of grabbing the Intercontinental Championship during the WrestleMania 32 ladder match, but as history will tell you, he was in for a... Don't hinder your modeling career.
Bliss is out of it, guys.